Finally, after 2 failed attempts, I'm finally live, Abhi. So, I'm playing this game for the first time on my desktop, and this is COD World War 2. Already, मैंने ये सारे maps खत्म, missions खत्म कर कर दिए हैं. अभी पता नहीं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, 10 खत्म कर दिया अब तक. पता नहीं. This game is good. Graphics are very, really good. And but एक point where it becomes very boring. Like if you play at a stretch, then definitely it gets boring because the storyline is a bit too. ज़्यादा खींचा जा रहा है स्टोरीलाइन, but then
that's a bit. What do you want?
It's good. It's quite interesting.
Here. God damn it! What are you doing, Zussman?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that? Huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Hey, Sergeant. Hey, you stay out of this.
Hey! Stop!
Mitchison! Mitchison!
He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? Must be hiding something.
Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Yeah.
The
fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is going to be loaded onto truck 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Marus!
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson told us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hiding hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you and Pearson's team.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
We'll do.
Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the
room. Breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just got to stop those trucks.
Why the fuck am I getting out of the mission, by the way? Okay.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road.
How?
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Go, go, go! Take those trucks!
I want to go on this.
We're coming through the gate.
gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet. Watch for patrols. Let's move!
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Use the silence pistol unless you want to try your luck.
Shoot. What the hell's I gotta do?
There's the base command. Advantage so we can help destroy those explosives.
Shit.
This path leads to the ridge. Hold your fire. Pearson's squad will be assaulting the gate soon. Scout the area, look for targets. Mission structure to the left. Look right! Pearson's in position at the gate.
Pearson's advancing to the trucks!
Get Having a grenade!
Captures us, man. I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to get that blast truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Suspect was captured.
If he comes first,
I can't leave him.
Shit. Shit. More.
You disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Wer sind die Juden?
Die Juden.
Frag nicht doch, du Nazi, Stück Scheiße.
Ask me, you Nazi, bist du Sch...
Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir.
We're Americans.
Fick Dirk.
Verhaftet sie alle auf den Zug! Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since us was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
I wish I could, sir.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat. Some of his men were trapped in the packs. He couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. It's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Didn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the line. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.
You understand me, Corporal? Corporal. Corporal.
Right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt. You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of. It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red? Red?
Bread. Bread? Bread. Tu open it yesterday.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
We got ambush, the Rhine.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I
want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives.
Hazel.
But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, oh. What are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide. Yeah, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain. I don't know for a second. We can't follow orders.
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Mark!
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out!
Mark!
God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men, we're gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. They never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. No go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Chutia.
I fall in.
Sergeant.
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust him open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on!
Come on! We gotta secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
Keep this little one. Это хумах. कने उस स्टडी वाली बना लगे कने चौहर इसको कहते हैं चौहर लेकिन के भी
Get up! Keep moving! We still gotta jump!
Shit.
Daniel, you can do the orders! Listen!
Enemy located!
Throw me a targeted smoke!
Catch!
Oh, shit. Bull.
Bull.
We need to capture those AA guns.
Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now. Enemy troop. Focus and pressure fire now.
Lob it a grenade.
Get to those trenches.
Grenade.
Move.
Grenade out.
Logo,
Daniels! Got him! Swipe up!
Left go. This was one of the most easiest.
You got this, Daniels. On the left.
Have a quarter lock.
Nice, Daniels. They've saved you, Daniels. He's going down. 12 o'clock. Direct hit! Left! You got this, Daniels! You got one! Keep firing! Turn left! Up top! They saved you, Daniels! Got him! Keep on him! 3 o'clock.
Wow.
1 o'clock.
अबे 1 o'clock कहाँ पे? कैसा चूतिया हूँ मैं?
You got this, Daniels. Got him. Turn back. Nice, Daniels. They've saved you, Daniels! Got him! Direct hit! Got him! 12 o'clock! He's going down! Got one! You've got this, Daniels!
Come on. You got this, Daniels! Wow, it's not like it.
They saved you, Daniels! Got him! He's going down! 3 o'clock! Here!
Done.
Turn left! You've got this, Daniels!
अरे
You've got this, Daniels. Daniels, back.
Wow.
They've saved you, Daniels. Got him. 12 o'clock. Keep on him.
কাম মরিম নহয় মই এতিয়া আকৌ কোপরা মারিলে মো গুলিয়ে খেয়ে করে দিলে বাহ জোর টোর পরা বোম মারিছে দেখুন বে
POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep.
But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
জাসৰ কাৰণে কি কি কৰিবলগীয়া হৈছে জাস
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. It's more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Come on. Let's find Zussman. Zussman, where are you? Just...
It's still burning. They must have just left.
Zago.
Of it. They were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone. Had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they marched.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up.
I'm not gonna miss this, man.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Suspect!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
Died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Abi.
Suspect!
pistolet.
Red, take the shot!
Mari maa ka bhousara bhanchod.
Is it over? I must be dreaming.
What day two?
But we were left behind. I know I die alone out here.
Drink some. Easy now.
Come on, let's get on. Into the Jeep. Come on. Jim.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood of heroes.
This is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman. Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of him, boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago, I'll get there. Or you, maybe I'll surprise you and Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. Well, you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end.
Sisul. No. Nope.
The dream was different last night. This time we made a home. Together. I could still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Sis. Pa. Call of Duty says Corey Dillo. So that means I need to get another game now. So, let me know which game shall I get next. And I know ye jaldi khatam ho gaya because towards the end I started streaming, and the next game I'm definitely going to start from starting onwards. So I don't know which one am I going to play. Most probably Assassin's Creed. Dekh raha hu, pata nahi. Agar mil gaya to definitely I'm getting Assassin's Creed next. So yeah, that's it for tonight. Bye bye.